few times. I'm return, able to return back. I am already at the net.
Uh-huh.
Where should I stand?
Depends on where you hit. You need to standing like this or this. Let's say if you forehand short ball, I hit right side, so you're standing here, left foot the middle, right foot here. Because down the line cross, which one faster down the line? Because cross, they are not able to hit so harder, because they will go spin to the angle. So spin and push, of course, spin slower. That's why you go right side a bit. Yeah, if they spin, you still got time, can go in volley. Like now I'm hitting to left, so I'll come out standing like this. If I'm hitting to the right, I was standing like this. Cannot be standing here. Okay, standing here I went when you shot to the middle. Most of people, they will choose to down the line, because down the line percentage, so more than cross.